of my life, loving my Jesus and showing my scars and telling my story of how mercy could reach you where